have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire and we burn in one hell of a something.
After 1 year in China, I was really looking forward to come back to the Korean League, because my life here in Korea, I really liked it a lot. So after being a year in China, I even more appreciate the Korean hospitality, and all the Korean people are so friendly and so open. And so I was really looking forward to come back to the K-League. At one moment, Incheon did an offer for me, and I didn't even think about it. For me, was I was very happy and honored that Incheon still want me in the team. Wonsik, Doyo, good English, yes. For me, it's very important before I go in after warming up that I can see my daughter, because she really likes, and for me it's like, it started in Jeonbuk when she was really little, before the game, and then she throws always like the kissing sound. For me, it's very important that she's there in the stands, if possible, every game. Incheon fans, we are very grateful that every game you are there for us again. I hope you will do the same against Ulsan match. I want to say the players and I are ready to give ourselves 200%. Ulsan, Byeolgyo, Anha. Incheon, fighting!